the Brontosaurus swings its tail, and the Carbosaurus goes down. The Carbosaurus gets up and bites. By the other direction like this. Oh my goodness. And our winner of this round is the Brontosaurus. So Megan, Carbosaurus can stand a chance. Thanks.